the deer, symbolizing the control of wavering mind or chitta, and the right hand with akshamala, a symbol of knowledge. The three eyes are not only the symbols of Surya, Chandra and Agni, but also of eternal strength. Beautifully curved moon ornates Mrityunjaya like a flower. He embodies the flavors of virtuousness and beautiful qualities. He offers us the path of eternity by releasing us from this mortal human life. Mrityunjaya Tattva of Shiva is embodied with beauty, pleasure, knowledge, and strength. This is the blissful form of Shiva that we pray to. Presenting to you, Harudu Mrityunjayudu, a SivaPadam. Thank you.